scanner to fires to plastic. Reduce, reuse, recycle, refuse, repair plastic. Identification of plastic by its type with codes by SPI, resin identification coding system, notifying the user to identify the recycling symbol with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 or 7 along with letters. The SPI resin identification coding system is a set of symbols placed on plastic to identify the polymer type. The symbol used in the code consists of arrow that the cycle clockwise form a rounded triangle and enclosing number often with acronym representing the plastic below the triangle. When the number is omitted, the symbol is known as the universal recycling symbol indicating generic recyclable materials. It was developed by the Society of the Plastic Industry SP in 1988 and with the application you can search for plastic codes, learn where to do with the plastic in the 5RS, reuse the usage of plastic we use in daily life. Extra features can be able to identify the type of plastic it is identified by. The user can share the location of recycling center near to them. News about plastics. Can uploaded or downloaded ideas for DIY and new about plastic. Comparability and requirements. It should give access to location sharing, camera sharing, file sharing and photo sharing. Should be arranged with all private policy, the user should have Android and Mac version of smartphone. Advantages: user friendly and free for users, safe and secure. If ideas needed can be downloaded, can be used.